For the what? On which side? Oh no, no, this don't matter. No, there's a bit, yeah. Don't worry. The mount is actually built onto the helmet itself. You know, it's, I have my mount, I just simply use theirs. What about the drones and these things?
The gloves over there, the gloves on the table, with the helmet and black and the water over there.
They will detach you. They can detach you. She's a bit on the compact side, isn't she? We're not ready to climb up yet, you know, you're testing for size. Oh, oops, sorry, this is inside. This is a right-handed glove. Okay. The boss says alright. Cool. Yeah, it's recording.
Witness, I came on the trip, but don't come back. That's the for the zip line.
So they say just leave the phone in the locker and then check back when we're done. No man, not a problem. What are you saying? You're not complaining, Chris? What are you saying? You're not complaining? No complaints? Yeah man, yeah, not wrong. I don't see a problem.
If you take all the rear views, they're actually the most amusing.
Oh.
Should actually have a competition.
You can check the recording or it's recording. No, you don't hold on to this.
Right.
Exciting way to find out. I think they typically have like about four or five legs. So like we take a hike up and then zip line down one leg, then zip line down another. That's the way I'm accustomed to it though. Indeed. First thing, Adam, not too late for career change.
Time on the job is to talk to you, so the food don't touch your equipment because the helmet, the harness, the fully
slide and slack. Whatever you need of the outside, they will slack. For me, my introduction quotation for the first vitamin of trouble, I'll show you the basic techniques right here. The first thing I will do, the connecting and disconnecting. The harness supports the body, gravity and momentum will do the job by carrying on the other side. Just slide across and enjoy the view. Choose the right key from the same position. One here so you don't accidentally put it in front of the moving fluid, and the other here to stabilize your body and control. Even here, you can slide smoothly along the loop. About the last 5 feet of the ride, you need to break to do this. You have to just form the freedom and remove the palm of your hand without grabbing or squeezing. Keep your hand partially open so you continue to slide over the rope while you break. If you fine tune your arrival at the platform, the guide will show you some signals. So keep your eyes open on the signals. This means to break, this means no break, this means break, no break. So as you cross, keep rising in this position and watch it out. As you about to arrive at the platform with your feet, so you can land on the platform just like this. If you might forget, just keep your feet all the way across. If you break too much or if you hang on the rope, you will find yourself not getting all the way to the platform. You won't stuck in the middle, but you will be absolutely sure. If this happens, you need to pull yourself to the platform, reach up and grab a hold of the rope. Putting your hands in front of the pulley, this is the only time it's safe to put your hands in front because you have already stopped. Once you reach up and grab a hold of the rope, you need to turn around, hands over, hands backward all the way to the platform. If for any reason come pull yourself, the guy will come and get you.
That's fine.
Sure. So yes, sir, they're really pulling people on side. Of course, it's best avoid getting stuck. Remember, keep your hands open, slide smoothly, and watch your guide for. It's all there, it is. Don't worry if you don't remember everything. The guide is glad to remind you. Does that trick break up? What is this?
Break.
No break. Knees up. So how could you say, what is your nationality? Yeah, what's your nationality? Is Jamaican or? So you're saying no break what? How to break symbols go again? Yeah, video. Yeah, record. So how to break symbols go?
I don't even know
enough. It's like an offensive sign. You know what I'm saying? It's a bad word.
Go on to a video with me now, Matthew. I'm coming.
Yeah, man. Come on. The whole thing is being good. Oh, so you've never ziplined before?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, right. You're at the last. Good.
I need to get stuck
off. Oh.
Very too early. Mm-hmm.
Steeper? Wait, is it steeper? Which one is the more dangerous one? Is it dangerous one? Oh, then I want to go to the dangerous one.
Yeah, more of the dangerous one.
Yeah, I want the dangerous one.
I'm going to scream! Oh my god! Leslie, come on!
Everybody! I'm here to see everybody offended.
All Right. Yes, team leader, lead by example.
Who is that? Oh my god! I'm scared! I thought that's getting more people in front of me. I'm happy there.
Hmm? Only one way to find out. You see any lights actually on? I just want to make sure.
No.
No? Nothing on top either?
Nothing on top.
No light? No blue,
blue
light?
Blue light.
Oh, good, good, good. Okay, yes, then. Yeah. Just want to make sure
we get... Are you having it filming my nose hole as we speak? Oh, you're really helpful, Matthew.
Okay, Matthew. Yeah, that's pretty.
No breaking on this one, okay?
Okay, no breaking. So this, okay. Alright.
Stefan! Come on!
Come on. Forward, bro, and forward!
What?
Yeah, I think it's all recorded here. Are we break for this one or?
Yeah, I do.
Okay. front or?
Yeah,
okay. Hey man, definitely.
Alright, big up yourself.
Thank you.
No problem. So can I do hold on to this rope for me?
Yes.
Walk on the pole.
Alright. Woohoo!
Legs up! Legs up! Don't touch it! Save yourself! Yes, 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 indeed. 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 But the important thing is that we made it out alive. I think it's 5. Yep. I think it's 5. Things. Seven.
How are things?
How are things?
Yeah, how are you doing?
Well, I'm alright, how are you?
Good.
Alright, this one everyone, no breaking, alright?
Alright. So we don't hold this any at all?
No breaking.
Alright.
Both hands there.
Alright.
Sit. Lay back.
Okay.
Knees up.
Yeah, that was fun. I didn't know. Way to go, Marcel! Woohoo! Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, man. Exactly. So I'm always twisting. I don't know. I can't.
Spinning.
I think I probably need to just lay back.
One more, guys. Yes. It's five, depending on where you start. You started that day. Second one.
Okay.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, so one more.
Okay. Right. All right. So.
Wait. Okay, is this a no-break one as well? Is this a no-break one?
The grid?
If I want you to break, we will give you the signal.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Well, you know the rest.
Way to go, Omar!
With your left! Woohoo! Omar, now listen to signal.
Alright.
When I approach the platform, you lift your feet.
Feet, alright, thanks. Way to go, Marcel!
Hi! Were you trying to talk to me?
No, so I moved up so I can show you up in the air.
Thank you!
Go! So guess what? You're going to have to throw you up the top half and do the bungee jumping right now.
Alright, no problem.
So
where is it?
What? You're going to hold this right here.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Yeah.
Watch it.
Bye!
Go!
I'll do paragliding.
Oh, yes. I lost my lunch on that once.
Really?
Yeah, in Canada.
I hurt my tailbone on the one in
St. Thomas. Oh. Knees up! Knees up! Up! Up!
Oh, you're
right. Are you looking to pay in the next morning or not?
Alright.
You guys are the last one?
Yeah.
Well, no, from our immediate batch. I'm sure there are others.
Are the person leave up the top there?
Yes. Further up. Who? Should be still be recording. ATV strict.
Are we winning?
No. But I think it's so amazing what type of gradient actually makes. Oh yes. Oh, I didn't know.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't. Okay, alright.
Yeah, you recognize that.
Thank goodness, never got it. I'm Tebby. Not from work.
Hello,
okay. Had fun? I didn't use brick at any point in time.
It must have been heavy, so you have to break.
If you tell me brick, I'm gonna break and tell somebody at the same time. That's exactly what you're saying.
I'm gonna kick him out, I'm gonna have
time. But I kick him out.
I'm gonna break him, I'm gonna
kick him.
But my knees are out,
I'm
gonna hear you.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm
sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
That, no, that's the question. That's
the
mystery.
There can't be a winner. There can't be a winner unless you guys are going in parallel.
It was me. Who was it?
Where's the man picking up my female?
Alright, I'll go around the back. Alright. Sorry, Marcel.
Marcel.
Let's go around the back to give Teddy a seat. Oh, yeah, there's a seat. There's a seat. Seat up there, up front for you. There's a seat up front for you. There's no seat back here. Yeah, man. Oh. Oh, good. No, it's alright. It's alright. I'm aware of the risk. I'm used to. I'm worried. No, it's actually the same. No, no, hold on, hold on. It's right up to her. There you go.
Guys, put on your seatbelts, please. Those who are seated, all seatbelts on. Thank you.
You turn off all electronics.
Yeah, of course.
We don't know when the phone.
this friend, he's much younger than me, so you know, him here, so we gotta take pain. So I say, why, there was this time, you know, where the pain was so full, I just stand up and hold on.
Like, really? Standing room only. It was a cheaper seat. Come on, that's everybody.
All aboard!
Does everybody here know that we get drinks at the huts? They are included.
Oh, didn't know. Thanks for coming.
Yeah, I think well, they have that on the left hand side. The coffee at the table.
Come on! I think road trip songs, no?
I'm joking.
Guys, what's next coming in? Heads in the bus.
You want a glove?
Thanks for making it express.
Thanks. but it's tough, baby. It's tough, baby.
Alright? So we have asked for some to stay by the rules, and I'm sure you'll have fun in the state. Alright? So now that you have said, it's just like the automatic motor car. It's very, very easy to operate. Fully automatic. So there's not a clutch pedal. Just brake in the middle and gas over to the right. This is your gear lever. Comes in 5 rings, gauge for high gear, and that's the gear we're driving. So once we place it in high gear, it stays there all the time, you don't need to change any gear. L is for low gear, and for neutral, off reversal, so far, whatever setting where it stays in high gear, that's where it is, you don't need to change any gear, alright? Now, this unit also comes with a sensor on it. If you don't buckle your seatbelt, you'll find that the unit is crawling. You might want to buckle your seatbelt if you want to have fun, and of course if you want to keep up with Superman, alright? You might just get lost in the bush. This is also an album bar for the streamers, and the passengers, so this is for you. We have points where we allow you to switch drivers as long as you're 18 years and older, and you have a valid driver's license, you're entitled to drive, alright? So we have great to be allowed to switch. So the first year, you're 18 years. You have a driver's license? Yeah, you have to have a driver's license to drive. But you can be a passenger. Yeah. Alright? Any questions? Any other questions? No? Alright. There you go.
Yeah. Well, we haven't started yet. Oh, we're supposed to start now. But here. Yeah. horn. No problem. I didn't. We'll do. Oh, you have to take it. You have to step in and get. I thought it was the thing. back end in this, just want to step up, want to the side of it.
Thank you. Having fun? Oh? Okay. Yeah, man.
Having fun. Yeah, man. Having fun. Now, who can switch? I want him to get the experience. Can I put this in park? In park. It's in park. Alright. Yeah. Woohoo! Come on, who wants to get the experience, man? Turn this bitch sideways. Come on. It's fun, man. Fun. No? Yeah, man. Four-wheel drive, man. Four-wheel drive, all the way. Come on, it's all the way. Oh, you put it in my... Oh, you plug it in my one. I drove in two-wheel drive because I wanted the back end to swing out, but never mind. Four-wheel drive is a safe option. Come on, this is fun. I want to buy one of these for myself. It's like if I was living in the States, this would be cheap. Because in everything, I wouldn't have to think about shipping, I wouldn't have to think about customs and all that stuff. Yeah, this is... It feels weird, like the suspension could be aligned, but... You see, what it took a while to get used to, because I was accustomed to the left-hand drive vehicle.
Right.
Yeah, so... Oh? Oh? Oh yeah, this one can open. Thank you.
no good again. First day, no good again. I find it funny when I look at the engine overheat light constantly on, I mean. Did
Yeah, we know. Yo, you guys are very strong.